here about 5 inches. 1901 Barber half. And then back there a little ways, I got this little buckle. I wasn't gonna film anything today, but I found this half dollar and I'm just pumped. I mean, that's really the first big silver I've ever found. But I'll get back with you if I find anything else. All right, guys, a wrap up video. It's on a marble. One little love tokens. Can't really see nothing on it. That's this buckle right here. It's a nice buckle to me. Brass. Pretty old. Yeah, a little plastic button, I found it. It's laying on the ground. But find of the day was this 1901 Barber half dollar. No mint mark. But I'll get back with you on the next video. Thanks.